Even though fall has just started and the leaves are just turning, some people are looking towards Christmas already. Hey, it's Mackenzie Reed from the MyTimmonsNow.com newsroom, and the Downtown Timmins BIA has already set a theme for this year's Santa Claus Parade. They will be doing Toyland with some of the parade route actually right behind me there on November 17th, weather permitting, and already registrations are open for you to submit a float. So if you're looking to put one in, head over to the Chamber of Commerce website. That's where all the forms are, and then they will all be forwarded to the BIA, and they will be giving you a call as soon as they get all of that in. All of the links and more information can be found on MyTimmonsNow.com.